Do you want to add channel keywords to your YouTube channel? Well, in this video, I will show you how. Stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creative's Tutorial, and in this video I will teach you how to add channel keywords to your YouTube channel, and we will get into what channel keywords are later in this video. But before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help you improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can we hit 10 likes in this video? If we could, that would be awesome. With that being said, let's get right into this video. So what are channel keywords? The group of keywords that help YouTube determine what your channel is about and also help YouTube relate your channels to other channels. This is very powerful, as you will be able to get free advertising to your YouTube channel using the related channels features on YouTube. Now, if you don't know what the related channels features are on YouTube, when you go onto the YouTube desktop version, you will see on the right hand side there is a feature called related channels. Now, I'll put a picture right now on the screen, and as you can see on the right hand side, there is some related channels, and that's YouTube relating your channel with other channels, and their audiences can see your channel, which is free advertising for you, and this can be really powerful if you're a small channel. Now, channel keywords also help you rank your channel on the YouTube search, and I will make a dedicated video on that topic, but for now let's get right into this tutorial. So first thing you want to do is go to youtube.com, and once you're on youtube.com, you want to press on this icon, and once you have pressed on the icon, you want to press on Creator Studio. Now just go on Creator Studio and let that load up, and once it has loaded up, you want to go to the left hand side and click on channel, and once you have clicked on channel, you'll see all these options. You want to go onto the option which says advanced, which is at the bottom, and once you're on advanced, you will see an option called channel keywords. Now here you could add your channel keywords, and to separate them you just have to use commas. Now I've already entered mine, and as you can see my channel keywords right here. It says YouTube tutorials and other stuff, so I'll tell you briefly on how you should select your channel keywords. So I want to rank for the search term called YouTube tutorials, so I will click that as my channel keyword. So as I said, I will make a dedicated video on how to rank your YouTube channel on the YouTube search, but for now just put your channel name first, and then put keywords that are associated with your channel. So for me, I make tutorial videos and help YouTube creators make better content and do better YouTube marketing. Now I'll go into YouTube marketing in the future. For now, my channel is about tutorials. I'll also do YouTube marketing, I'll do YouTube SEO, I'll do YouTube and marketing, and you know, you could just keep on doing it. You could keep building your channel keywords, and that's how you add channel keywords to your YouTube channel. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. Drop a like, share this video so other people can know how to add channel keywords to their YouTube channel. With that being said, guys, this is Creative's Tutorials, and I'm signing out.